Hey YouTube, I'm back here for another video. So this video, I'm going to be going through a couple different drive-thrus and using a couple impressions. I've started learning impressions and I'm just basically gonna order a couple things from each place. Probably just a drink, I don't want to waste too much money. And use impressions and see what the employees think. But yeah, I think I'm going to go to McDonald's and a couple other places, but yeah. Alright, I'll see you when I get there.
Yeah, old bro, now a young, fresh star. In a foreign, switching lanes, you can't catch up. You a 10, but you switch up cause I'm next star. I got link, and some 40 in my red car. Change and act like I ain't know.
Hi, it's me, Kermit the Frog here. Can I get a large Dr. Pepper, please?
Anything else?
That will be all. Thank you.
Okay, thank you.
This lady's probably like, what the heck? I don't know why I blurred out there. This lady was just like, whatever. I don't even think she's the one that took my order. I think most of the time it's people up here. Yeah, it's this lady. She's already like smiling, I bet you. Let's see. Thanks. She didn't have that big of a reaction. That's weird. Alright, I'll see you in the next place. Alright. We're at the next place, we're at Wendy's. I don't know why I didn't announce the last one. I was at McDonald's, if you didn't already know. Hopefully this place will make more of a reaction.
Hi, welcome to Wendy's. We're going to get on grocery tonight.
Hi, it's me, Kermit the Frog here. Can I please get a large fry?
Okay, what
kind of
fries would you like?
That will be all.
Thank you, that'll be $2.91 at
the
first window.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
This dude's probably like, are you retarded? But who cares? It's funny. Oh yeah, I know who this guy is. He probably does not have a sense of humor. See what this guy thinks.
Hello, the $2.91. Having fun?
Yeah.
Change and hope you have a wonderful day.
Thanks.
That guy definitely had a better reaction than McDonald's. He actually said something, like, McDonald's was like, hey, you're totally blah, 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 have a nice day. He was like, having fun? I was like, yeah. Let me put my money away. I know who that kid is. I forgot what his name was. I don't know why. It's like blurring out every now and then. But yeah, I'll see you at the next place. We're gonna go to Spangles. And this time I'm gonna use Sid the Sloth. Okay, we're at Spangles. Oh, sorry. I don't know why it keeps blurring up. I'm gonna be using Sid the Sloth's voice here. And then I did Kermit at two places. I was gonna do this at a bunch of places, but I'm not trying to spend that much money, and I don't want to waste gas, so I'm only gonna do two more. This place I'll do Sid the Sloth, and then I'll do Arnold Schwarzenegger at somewhere else. I'll decide in a minute. Probably, I don't know, actually. I'll probably just go to Chick-fil-A and get water for free, you know, so. Alright. Make sure no one's coming.
My name is
Emily. Oh, yes. Is your water free?
You said large number three?
Is your water free?
Sorry?
Your water, is it free?
Our smallest water is free, but after that, it's like a cent charge. It never gets over a dollar.
Okay, I'll take one of those.
The free water?
Yes.
Alright.
And that's all. That one was kind of crappy because they can't really hear me, so I don't know. I'm just going to not... I'll do that.
Thanks a lot. Have a good night. Thanks.
This right here. I don't know. That one was terrible. I'm not good at Sid the Sloth. And she couldn't hear me, so... Yeah. I'll see you in the next place. Alright, I'm here at Chick-fil-A. I'm just gonna get a water for free. I'm gonna be Arnold Schwarzenegger.
It's a great day here at Chick-fil-A. My name is Hope. How may I serve you?
Yes. Can I get a large Dr. Pepper?
Just a large Dr. Pepper today, sir?
Actually, can I make that a water?
Yeah, just a large water today?
Yes.
Okay. What else can I get for you?
That's all.
Alright, so we'll have that one large water ready for you at the window.
Thank you.
My pleasure.
Yeah, my Arnold Schwarzenegger one isn't that good either, but oh well. It's good enough for me. I do it better when I'm at home. Like, I don't like doing it in front of people, but anyways, that don't matter.
Got a large water?
Yeah.
All right, give us just a second. We'll have it right out for you. Been having a good day?
Yeah.
There you are.
Thanks.
My pleasure.
Yeah, they've obviously know I'm doing something because they're like, I pull up and with a different voice, they're like, whoa, what the heck? All right, yeah, that's going to do it for this video. I got a large Dr. Pepper from McDonald's, a large fry from Wendy's, a small free water from Spangles, and a large free water from Chick-fil-A. My impressions are not that good. Like, I only do a couple. I'm getting better and better at each one, but my Sid the Sloth one is good. I think the Kermit the Frog, I should have just done Kermit the Frog for all of them, but oh well. Anyways, got a couple free waters, a drink, and some fries. I'm going to end that video here. Comment down below if you think I should do this again. Maybe I'll practice some other impressions. Comment down below if you want me to learn an impression, and I'll try. And yeah, anyways. Peace out.